Peter Sam's funnel had never been quite the same since his accident with the slate trucks. Now, as he puffed up and down the line, a winter wind tugged at it, trying to blow it away. "My funnel feels wobbly," he complained. "I wish the thin controller would hurry up with my new one. He says it will be something special." "You and your special funnel," said the other engines and laughed. They were all fond of Peter Sam, but he talked so much about his special funnel that it had become quite a joke. The winter weather worried Mr. Hugh. Wind broke branches from trees, while rain turned hillside streams into torrents, which threatened to wash the line away. Mr. Hugh and the men patrolled the line every day with Rusty. They removed branches and cleared culverts so the water could flow away. But one morning they found bad trouble. A fresh torrent had broken out, and Mr. Hugh had to stop all trains. "There's been a washout near the tunnel," he said. "The track bed is swept away." The men worked hard and repaired the damage in a week. While they worked, the weather changed. It became frosty and very cold. They finished just in time for market day. And Peter Sam took the morning train very carefully over the mended piece of line. The tunnel was short, but curved, so they could not see right through it. Suddenly, the driver shouted, "There's something hanging from the roof!" He braked. There was a clanging crash. When Peter Sam and his coaches stopped in the open air, he no longer had his funnel. The guard found a funnel and a thick icicle. "That's what hit you, Peter Sam," he said. They started again, but the passengers grumbled at the smoke. So when the firemen saw an old drain pipe, they stopped and wired it on. The engines laughed and laughed when Peter Sam came home. Sir Handel made up a rhyme. "Peter Sam said again and again, his new funnel will put ours to shame. He went into the tunnel and lost his old funnel. Now his famous new funnel's a drain." They teased Peter Sam dreadfully. But his new funnel arrived quite soon. "Oh dear," he said. "Someone squashed it." The thin controller laughed. "It's a geezer. The most up-to-date funnel there is. Listen. When you puff, you draw air through your fire to make it burn brightly. With your old funnel, puffing is hard work. It uses strength you need for pulling trains. Your new funnel has special pipes which help the air come easily. Puffing will be easier, so you will have more strength for your work." "Yes, sir," said Peter Sam doubtfully. At first, Peter Sam's special funnel was a great joke. Sir Handel and Duncan asked him why he had sat on it, and then hooted with laughter. But when Peter Sam started work, it was a very different story. Even Sir Handel was impressed. "I can't understand it," he said. "Peter Sam never seems to work hard. He just says, ch, 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 and simply strolls away with any train he's given. He makes it look so easy." They don't laugh at Peter Sam's funnel now. They wish they had one like it.